Raleigh's so excited. It's Saturday. Legs Jesse gets to hang out with us. Woo! You think you know what the fun factory is? You want to guess?
It's a stool.
It's a store? Maybe.
No.
Raleigh, what do you think the fun factory is? It's like hellish. Yeah, it is. It's like we're in hell. Before we turn into donkeys. Jesse's like, stop it, stop it. Jesse and Declan love arcades. That's like a thing. I don't think I've ever seen anything like this. Oh my gosh.
Just like, they're like, we need to have some stuff for prizes. It's like, let's do water.
Well, people probably get thirsty, right?
Michael's like, please get the industrial meat slicer. Here it is, 1,000 tickets. That's just scary. There's like a lot. Oh my gosh!
How long has it been in there? I don't know. What's that?
flavor is it?
Ride of the Dolphin.
Peach. Is it good? They don't need to put that right next to the kids, little kid rides.
I wish they would get rid of all the, yeah.
Like this, what's the cost from that?
Ready?
Do you want to go on the dirt ride?
You have to get her as fresh as
okay.
Ready? I could have done that.
These places are so gateway gambling.
Not like when I went to that Long Beach Island that had, if you've been to, that had like video spots. After being in the Fun Factory is like, real life looks so amazing and bright and spectacular after being inside of that like scary place. Everywhere we turn, Declan's like ah. And of course Legs Jesse is just in heaven. He loves it in there. Definitely a time capsule. Pretty cool.
Sunshine.
Super Cali Land.
Show, put a coin in the slot to make it so.